Hello! Today I'm in Nissan Juke. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable selective door unlock function. In the beginning, let's take a look at the climate control panel. Go to D mode and go to setup. Now using this knob, search for selective door unlock and press this button to enable or disable this function. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.